Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Rejoice, rejoice. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Rejoice, rejoice, hallelujah, hallelujah. Rejoice, rejoice, hallelujah, hallelujah. Rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, I thank you, I praise you, I honor you, oh God. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for this is the day the Lord God has gave. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I thank you. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory, 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 glory be to God. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah. These are some prophetic words. Hallelujah. I just hear this melody ringing in my spirit. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Father God, I thank you. I praise you. I bless you, oh God. I thank you. Hallelujah, for this time that you have given me, oh God, that I can come before your presence. Father God, I come before you as humble as I know how. Father, I thank you right now, for the joy of the Lord is my strength. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you for joy, 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 unspeakable joy. Hallelujah. Like Paul said, and I believe that's Philippians 4:4, where he say, again, I say rejoice, rejoice. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Father God, I thank you for the oil of joy that is being poured in the spirit right now, being poured upon my head. Hallelujah, being poured over your people's life. Father, I thank you for this moment of joy. I thank you, oh God, hallelujah, that every place where the enemy would try to break me, that would try to break your people, I bind it in the name of Jesus, and I loose the oil of joy, hallelujah, in the garment of praise. Oh God, where we will praise you, I will praise you. I will lift up my voice with a voice of triumph, and I sing like the Holy Spirit sing through me. Rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Father, I thank you for this day. I thank you for giving me the mind to persevere, the mind to pray, the mind to seek your face. And Father God, after I have sought your face and after I have prayed a while with you, Father, I thank you, hallelujah, for the anointing of joy, hallelujah, that's coming upon my life, that's coming upon your people's life. Father, I thank you right now in the name of Jesus that you're turning difficult situations around in the life of your people. No matter what the enemy means for harm in this day and in this season, hallelujah, Father God, I thank you that you're going to turn it around. Father, I thank you that all things work for the good of those who love the Lord, who are called according to your purpose. Father, I thank you for your word right now. Father, I thank you for moving by your spirit right now. I thank you for the oil of joy. I thank you for the spirit of joy. I thank you for the fruit of joy. Hallelujah, that joy should be my portion. Joy should be your people's portion. Every place where the enemy may seem to want to shake us, break us, hallelujah, Father, I thank you, hallelujah, that you send your joy, hallelujah, before us, Father, that we will sing songs of joy, melody of joy. Father, I thank you that even in the midnight hour, that when the enemy try to come in like a flood, that the Spirit of the Lord will raise up a standard against the enemy. Hallelujah. Instead of crying, we will begin to rejoice in you. Father, I thank you. I rejoice today in the God of my salvation. I rejoice in the God of my salvation. Father, I thank you right now. Father, I thank you. I praise you right now, God. I thank you for how you're moving. Hallelujah, in the life of your people today, Father. Everything that the enemy mean for harm, Father, I thank you. Hallelujah, this joy that you have given us, that the world can't take it away. The world didn't give it, and the world can't take it away. We thank you for joy, 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 unspeakable joy. Father, I thank you. I bind the spirit of doubt right now in the name of Jesus, and I loose the spirit of faith. Hallelujah, coupled with joy. Joy. Hallelujah, that our joy will overflow. Our joy will overflow even in these seasons where we're hearing so much bad news. Hallelujah, but we have the joy of the Lord. The joy of the Lord is our strength. Hallelujah. God bless you, prophet. Hallelujah. I didn't know what, hallelujah, what drew me here today. Hallelujah, but I know I have to say that it is the Holy Spirit that brought me here to pray. And I begin to say, God, I don't even know what to pray for at this time, but I begin to hear the Holy Spirit with this melody singing on the inside of me. I'm not a singer, but I heard the Lord, hallelujah, the Holy Spirit singing in me, rejoice, 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 rejoice. Hallelujah. Prophet, can I tell you, hallelujah, that God is about to do some things that's going to blow your mind. Hallelujah. He's getting ready to do some things. Hallelujah. Even in your marriage, that your wife will be astonished. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Your days that is coming up upon you, hallelujah, the days ahead of you, hallelujah, are going to be some great days. No matter what the enemy will try to say, no matter what the enemy will try to do, I hear the Spirit of the Lord say there are some great days, hallelujah, ahead of you, where you're going to be able to rejoice in the Lord. You're going to begin to rejoice in the God of your salvation, hallelujah, like never ever before. Hallelujah. God say, look ahead for brighter days. Look ahead for brighter days. Hallelujah. Brighter days is coming to your house. Brighter days is coming to your marriage. Hallelujah. I hear the Lord say, hallelujah, what you have experienced in time past is going to be nothing to be compared to what the things that God have in store for you. I hear the Lord say that he's putting an anointing on you, the anointing of a mover, the anointing of a shaker. You're going to be able to shake some things in the spirit realm. Hallelujah. When you begin to lift up your voice, hallelujah, Hallelujah. God said that it will be as it is in heaven. It will be like that in the earth. Hallelujah. So no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're facing, hallelujah, God said these are the days. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I hear the Lord say that these are the days like Elijah for you. Hallelujah. Says the Spirit of the living Lord. Hallelujah. Prophet, the Lord say that it shall be well. It shall be well. It shall be well with you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Rejoice. 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 Hallelujah. There's a spirit of excitement. Hallelujah. In the atmosphere. Hallelujah. There's such a spirit of an excitement. Hallelujah. At this time, God wants his people to begin to rejoice. Hallelujah. Rejoice in the God of their salvation. No matter what they are saying on the news, no matter what is being reported. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Don't lose your hope. Don't lose your faith. Begin to just rejoice in the God of your salvation. Hallelujah. Once you believe God, hallelujah, then your roots will be anchored deeper in him. No matter what storm cloud that try to come God's people way, hallelujah, he wants us to be like trees planted by the rivers of water, that we shall bring forth our fruit in due season, and we will not be moved no matter what come. Hallelujah. No matter what storm cloud may come our way, because there are some things that's getting ready to come upon the earth that will be even worse than a coronavirus. But God said if you begin to rejoice now, hallelujah, if you begin to rejoice now, hallelujah, it's going to strengthen you in the spirit, that you will not be moved by what you see. You will not be moved by what is going to go on. Hallelujah. God say rejoice. Hallelujah. That's the word that I hear the Lord giving me at this moment. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Hallelujah. Even if you have been let go from your job, even if your hours have been kept, hallelujah, even if you don't feel good in your body, hallelujah, I want you to push. I want you to push, 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 hallelujah, with every fiber of your being, with every fiber of your being. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Greater days is ahead. Greater days are ahead for the people of God. I just want to read Psalms 91, only three verses of Psalms 91. Hallelujah. He that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God. In him will I trust. Hallelujah. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snares of the fowlers and from the noisome pestilence. Come on. Hallelujah. So in other words, God say, no matter, hallelujah, the noisome pestilence, even the fowlers, come on. God say, no matter what noise the enemy will try to bring into your ear, hallelujah, at this time and in this season, hallelujah, you got to blindside him. You have to blindside him, hallelujah, by lifting up the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I know that the enemy has tried to come in like a flood, but God promised his people that when the enemy of the Lord will come in like a flood, God promised that he will lift up a standard against the enemy. Come on, somebody. God said, rejoice, 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 rejoice in him today. Hallelujah. I want to read this third verse again. Hallelujah. Surely he will deliver thee, hallelujah, from the snares of the followers and from the noise of pestilence. Hallelujah. That is a promise to the people of God. And because God has promised you that he will deliver you, hallelujah, from all manner of sickness and disease, from all manner of destruction, from all tactics of the enemy, God say he will deliver you. He say, surely, surely, surely the Lord God will deliver you. And so if you know that God has made that promise to you, hallelujah, to be there for you like a shield and a buckler, that when the enemy comes to try to destroy you, surely, hallelujah, you shall should be able to rejoice because it is already written. Hallelujah. Even though the weapons of your warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty through God for the pulling down of strongholds, that we can cast down every imagination and every high thing that the enemy bring to us. And that is why the Lord is saying today to rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Hallelujah. No matter what it looked like, because it is already written. It is already a done deal. God say he got you. Hallelujah. It is, hallelujah, you are written in the palm of his hand. Hallelujah. I decree and declare, hallelujah, the word of God over your life. I decree and declare, hallelujah, the anointing of joy over you. Hallelujah. I decree and declare that the Holy Spirit begin to anoint you with joy. Hallelujah. That you will be able to break out in a radical praise. Hallelujah. That you will be able to praise God no matter what. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. And so, glory be to God. I just want to pray. Glory be to God. Father, we thank you. We praise you. We honor you today. We thank you for allowing us to come into your presence once again. Hallelujah. At this 3 o'clock hour, Father, we know that this is the ninth hour of prayer. Hallelujah. Where deliverance and miracle and healing take place. Father God, I pray for your people today. Every person that's touching and agreeing with me in prayer, every person that is viewing this, oh God, hallelujah. We annihilate the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We come after the enemy with the sword of the Spirit dipped in the crucified blood of Jesus. God, I pray right now, hallelujah, that the spirit of joy will visit their house like never ever before, that you will pour your oil of joy upon them in the name of Jesus, that you will stop the enemy in its track right now. Father God, that we will build up our strength in you. Father, I pray, oh God, that we will build up our strength. We will build up our faith in you, oh God. No matter what it looked like, no matter what it smelled like, no matter what it seemed like. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you right now, God. We thank you that Satan is a defeated foe. He and his wimps, he and his imps, he cannot touch us. Oh God, we are not moved by what we see, Father. Hallelujah. We are moved by the oil of joy today, Father. We thank you that you've given us joy. Hallelujah. Unspeakable joy. God, we thank you in advance. We praise you in advance for what you're doing in our life, Father. God, some may be struggling right now. Father, I hear the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. For that person that you are struggling, hallelujah, just to make ends meet. You are struggling for your sanity. Hallelujah. But right now, hallelujah, I decree and I declare, hallelujah, the oil of joy over your life, hallelujah, over your body, even in that home that you are dwelling in. Hallelujah. I pray the oil of joy over you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. That you will not give up. You will not give in. Hallelujah. Know right now that the joy of the Lord is your strength. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you right now. We thank you for the anointing of joy right now, God. We thank you right now, God. Those that are having battles in their mind right now, Father, we decree and declare right now, Father, the mind of Christ over them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, that it shall be well. It shall be well. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you right now. We pray for a mighty move of God. We pray for a mighty move of God among the sistren and among the brethren, oh God. We thank you for meeting all of our needs according to your riches and your glory. Father, we thank you right now, God. Father, we thank you, Lord God. We pray for that one that is getting ready to have an episode to break down. Hallelujah. We pray the strength, hallelujah, of the Lord over you in the name of Jesus. We rebuke what the enemy is trying to deposit in your life. We rebuke it in the name of Jesus. We rebuke it that is null and void. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you right now. God, we thank you that the joy of the Lord is going out in the airwaves even now, Father. Even now, God, let them feel your presence. Let them feel your Holy Ghost today, God. Let them know that you are real, Father. Even that one that is doubting, oh God. Even that person is doubting, oh God. Hallelujah. We bind the spirit of doubt in the name of Jesus. And we lose faith in God. Faith in God in the name of Jesus. God, we thank you today. We praise you today, oh God. Hallelujah, Father. Hallelujah, oh God. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you that you're turning situations around even before the sun go down. Father, I thank you that you're turning situations around even before the sun go down. In the name of Jesus, that your people will be strengthened today, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Father, I decree and declare Ezekiel 37 over your people, oh God, where the dry bones are connecting back together. The skin new are coming back together. The skin is coming back to your people. Father God, I breathe in the spirit. I breathe in the spirit, oh God. Let a fresh wind fall over your people. Let a fresh wind fall over your people today, Father. Even the children, oh God, we decree and declare, oh God, that the little ones, hallelujah, becoming stronger in the power and in the might of Almighty God. Father, we thank you for healing. Oh God, we thank you for physical healing. We thank you for mental healing. We thank you for spiritual healing. Father, we thank you right now, oh God. We thank you for this time of miracles. We thank you for this time of deliverance. Father, we thank you for this set time that you're moving, oh God. You're moving, oh God. You're moving by your spirit. Jesus, we thank you that you ever live to make intercession for us. Jesus, we thank you for interceding on our behalf right now. Father, we thank you that even when we don't know how to pray as we ought to pray, that the Holy Spirit, hallelujah, make intercession through us with moaning and groaning. Father, we thank you for your word right now. We humble ourselves under your mighty hand, oh God. Father, we thank you today. We praise you today, oh God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Father, I thank you for deliverance. Glory be to God for every believer today, for every person that will believe this word today, that deliverance is their portion. For every person that come into agreement, hallelujah, with this prayer and this word today, hallelujah, that deliverance shall be their portion. Healing shall be their portion. Hallelujah. Miracles, signs, and wonders shall be their portion in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. God, I thank you today. Oh, Father, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Hallelujah. And the Lord will say, hallelujah, to somebody, hallelujah, have escaped the hand of the enemy today. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. What the enemy meant for your arm, God say that you have escaped the enemy today. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. God was right there with you. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you right now. I thank you right now. I shut down the plan of the enemy over your people. I shut down the plan of the enemy over my family, oh God. I shut down the plan of the enemy, oh God, all those that are part of this ministry, oh God. I shut the plan of the enemy down in the name of Jesus. I revoke, hallelujah, his plan in the name of Jesus. It will not work. It cannot work in the name of Jesus. The fire of the Lord, hallelujah, is against you, Satan. The fire of the Lord is against you, Satan. The fire of the Lord is against you and your imps in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Hallelujah, for giving us clarity. Clarity of thought. Hallelujah. For giving us direction, for being our shepherd. Hallelujah. Teaching us which way to go, even in this season, Father. Even in this day, God. Even during the remaining course of this day, Father. Oh, God, we thank you right now. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Father, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for the joy today. I thank you for joy unspeakable. Lord, I thank you, Lord God. I send joy, hallelujah. Glory be to God over my family today. Hallelujah. I send joy over my friends today. Hallelujah. All those that I am connected to. Hallelujah. Receive the joy of the Lord. Receive the joy of the Lord. Even those that are bereaved. Hallelujah. I speak joy over you. Joy, joy, joy. Joy that the world, hallelujah, cannot give you. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. And I end this prayer. Hallelujah. In thanksgiving. Hallelujah. I stand in awe. Hallelujah, for what you're getting ready to do. Hallelujah, in the life of your people. I end this prayer in Jesus' holy name. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Well, beloved, hallelujah. I was just prompted to come on here and pray this little bit. Hallelujah. And I didn't even know what to pray for, but as I begin, hallelujah, to sit here, I heard the Lord singing through me, joy, 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 hallelujah. So for all of you, hallelujah, that are going through, hallelujah, and you feel some type of way, like you are defeated, like you don't know, hallelujah, how it's going to work out. I just want to give you this prophetic word of the Lord. Hallelujah. Joy is coming your way. Hallelujah. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy coming in the morning. Hallelujah. Weeping may endure for a moment. Hallelujah. But joy comes in the morning. Come on. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I'm trying to get off of here. Hallelujah. I know some of you have been going through anguish. Hallelujah. Mental anguish, emotional anguish, financial anguish. Come on. Hallelujah. It's just like a woman. I hear the Holy Ghost say, just like a woman. Hallelujah. When she is pregnant with child. Hallelujah. Sometimes you feel the anguish. Hallelujah. Because your belly big, your legs swollen. Come on. Hallelujah. You're going through all kind of changes in your physical body. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. But the Bible says in the book of John, he says, but when a woman bring forth that child, hallelujah, she began to rejoice and she forget the travail, she forget the labor, hallelujah, that she was just experiencing some hours ago, some minutes ago, come on, hallelujah, some 9 months ago, hallelujah. But I want to tell you right now, no matter how the pandemic is, hallelujah, God say he's bringing you into a moment of joy, hallelujah. So just begin to lift your hands, just begin to rejoice. I don't care what it looked like, hallelujah. Even to you, Pastor, hallelujah, I've been praying for you, and I have even posted the prayer, hallelujah, and on the prayer wall, have gotten other people to pray, hallelujah, for you and the people of Kenya, hallelujah. I want you to just rejoice, hallelujah. Release is coming to the people, hallelujah. God is going to do some great and mighty things in Kenya, hallelujah. I've been praying, hallelujah, for Kenya, hallelujah. Glory be to God, and it's another African nation, hallelujah. We've just been praying and believing God, hallelujah, to turn the situation around, hallelujah. Glory be to God. God is going to turn the situation around. Too many times the enemy will try to get us to focus on things that's not of God, hallelujah. But these things will pass, hallelujah. Jesus said, if you suffer with me for a while, you will also reign with me, hallelujah. So let the joy of the Lord be your strength, hallelujah. If you lose your joy in Christ, you don't have strength to walk. Jesus said, even as you walk through the shadow of the valley of death, hallelujah, he said that he will be with you. Glory be to God. I know it seems like it was a dark cloud, hallelujah, over many of God's people head, but hallelujah, you're coming into a season where you're going to see the break of day, and you're not going to even remember the hard times that you've been through, because God is getting ready to rain down his joy, hallelujah, says the Spirit of the living Lord, hallelujah. Even in Kenya, Pastor, hallelujah, God is going to, hallelujah, send a move of God, hallelujah. hallelujah, that the people of God, hallelujah, may be able to rejoice. Come on, hallelujah. They that know their God will do mighty exploits. They that know their God will do mighty exploits. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. So we just bless you. Hallelujah. Wanisha, go ahead and just continue to bless God. Go ahead and just continue to praise Him. Hallelujah. Right there where you are. Hallelujah. No matter what it seemed like. Hallelujah. Just begin to praise Him in the midst of it all. Just begin to praise Him in the midst of it all. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Just begin to praise Him. Just begin to lift up holy hands. Hallelujah. Even if you have to break out in a dance. Come on. Hallelujah. As you begin to praise God, as you begin to worship God, as you begin to dance before the Lord, hallelujah, some things are going to drop off of you, literally, hallelujah, it's going to drop off of you, some weight, literally, it's going to drop off of you, hallelujah, glory be to God, glory be to God. God bless you, Minister Gore, hallelujah. I decree and declare the blessings of the Lord over your life, hallelujah, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. I decree and declare the oil of joy, hallelujah, over you, that the oil of joy would even visit your home, would visit your son, would even visit your daughter. Everything that the devil meant for harm, hallelujah, in this season of your life, God, I hear the Holy Ghost say, hallelujah, glory be to God, God has hit revoke, hallelujah, it's revoking everything that the devil has set up, hallelujah, concerning you. I hear the Holy Ghost say, hallelujah, God has revoked it. It will not work. It will not work. It cannot work. Hallelujah. You're coming in a season of joy. You're coming in a season of great joy. You're going to be able to rejoice in the Lord like never ever before. Hallelujah. I even see you breaking out in a dance. I even see the tears of joy. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. There are going to be tears. Hallelujah. But they're going to be tears of joy. You're going to be able to say, look what the Lord has done. Look what the Lord has done. Look what the Lord has done, and it is marvelous in my sight. Hallelujah, says the Spirit of the living Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. You're going to be able to say, look what the Lord has done. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Father, we thank you. We thank you right now. We thank you that the enemy hand, hallelujah, is revoked. The enemy hand is revoked in the name of Jesus. We stand strong and firm in the word of God. Hallelujah. We stand firm in the word of God. Hallelujah. For this is our season. Hallelujah. This is our season of not just enough, but more than enough. Hallelujah. God know how to get to you what you need, even in this season. Hallelujah. Because He is a miracle working God. He is a great God. He is a mighty God. He is an awesome God. Hallelujah. He just wants His people to rejoice in Him. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. I stretch my hands to thee. No other help I know. Hallelujah. If you withdraw thyself from me, O Lord, where should I go? Father God, even as I prayed and released the word of the Lord, God, I receive, hallelujah, the word into my own bosom, hallelujah, that I will rejoice, hallelujah, glory be to God. And I hear the Lord say, hallelujah, that we're going to rejoice even, hallelujah, as we bring in the sheep, hallelujah, as we bring in the sheep, come on, come on, come on, hallelujah, as we bring in the provision, we will rejoice. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Our joy remains even in these seasons. Hallelujah. Our joy remain in Christ. Hallelujah. We will not be moved. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Well, God bless you guys. God bless you. Thank you for coming in. Hallelujah. Just to pray with me for a minute. God bless you. Hallelujah, each and every one of you. Hallelujah, no matter where you are watching from, different parts of Florida, even Africa. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. God bless you all and have a great day. Hallelujah. Bye for now. Take care. God bless you.